continue in this manner and work together for the region is very critical, and we have agreed to continue working together on peace and stability as well on economic integration, and to include other neighboring countries to help each other, to work for each other, and to back each other for real economic integration. So I'm glad you guys are here. Our next meeting will be in Mogadishu, and that will be historic and great for all of us. I hope other neighboring countries will join us very soon. So thank you for coming, and thank you for what you have done for the last couple of weeks according to the previous plan.
So thank you. Thank you, Mr. Cardinals. It's been a very long political meeting. And you said to the panel to discuss exactly what we've achieved so far. Yes, we agreed to improve our economic situation and basically examine where we're going from here, in order to ensure that the government and of course in the future to create job opportunities for our youth, for our people, in order to fight the problem. So I thank you.
You're in God.
Never thought anything about the money to say.
So this friendly country, do you have any better moment for him?
Yes, yes.
It's a good job. I'm not sure whether it's a compliment, but it's a good job.